here with Jonah. He trains in the Indio Boys and Girls Club at the home of Tim Bradley. Today you're at the Goosen Gym in Van Nuys. But tell me about Tim Bradley. What's it like to train at his gym?
Well, he's one of the hardest workers I've ever seen, and he's going to fight Pacquiao in June, so we'll see how that goes. I think Tim Bradley's going to end him before the 10th round, so we'll see.
George, Bradley beats Pacquiao in 10 rounds or less.
No.
What? What do you think?
I think it goes to the decision.
Who wins?
Can't call it. But I don't think Bradley would knock him out.
What do you say, Bradley or Pacquiao? So you say Bradley, he's not sure, and he says Pacquiao.
I know what's going on in Bradley's training camp, so because he's not vegan anymore, he was a vegan fighter, and he's going to be stronger, and he's fast, and he's young, and Pacquiao, I think, is a little bit out of his game to be fighting Bradley, Tim Bradley right now.
You work with both Diaz brothers, yep. Antonio Diaz. What can you tell me about them training you?
Some of the best guys you can ever meet. They're so nice, and you should go there to the Indio Boys and Girls Club. In Indio, they're some of the best trainers and nicest guys.
Now, when you say Tim Bradley's a hard worker, everybody works hard. I mean, I watch fighters every day. What was it about him that Jonah, that you said, wow, this guy is the hardest worker?
He's the hardest worker. You have to see him train. All he does, train every day. You should see him. He hasn't been training. When he wasn't training, getting ready for Joel Casamayor, so I was on there the first day of training. All he was doing is running, and he was ripped. And he's big and ripped.
Is he more ripped than Fernando Guerrero?
Yeah, I think so.
You think so or not?
He has to take a towel to go in. When he's done, he has to take a towel to go inside the crevices where his...
His six-pack is?
Yeah, his six-pack.
Manny Pacquiao.
Why?
I'm liking him.
You like him?
Yeah.
What do you say, Bradley or Pacquiao?
Pacquiao, man.
Why?
Pacquiao all the way. He's fast. He's technical.
Well, either you're going to be a very rich man June 9th, or you're not, because it's tough to pick. George says no, but a lot of boxing experts are telling me that Bradley's going to win. They're all saying that Pacquiao's the underdog.
Bradley has on the side with you.
What?
Youth and hunger. That's all you need in boxing.
Fernando Guerrero said all you need is youth and hunger.
Exactly. He's fast.
Boxing, but... You have the skill level to do it, maybe, but I can't call it. They're basically made for each other. That's how I see it.
It's going to be a good fight. You going to watch it?
Yep.
What do you say about Mayweather-Cotto? Who do you like?
Cotto's done, I think. Mayweather's going to, I think, knock him out.
Mayweather's going to knock him out?
Yeah, but hopefully he doesn't do anything cheap like what happened to Victor.
Well, we'll see. Stay tuned for more. There you have it. From the Goosen Gym in Van Nuys. Please do reporting.com. I'm always SecBack reporting. And you can follow me on Twitter @SecBack.